All right, welcome back. A cross-country caravan to honor our troops. It kicks off next month in California and will land at the nation's capital on March 17th. The goal is to counter the anti-war movement. But will the mom leading this effort get anywhere near the attention from the media as another war mom, anti-war mom, Cindy Sheehan? With us now, Blue Star mom, Deborah Johns. Her son, Sergeant William Johns, is serving his third tour of duty in Iraq. Deborah, good to have you.
Thank you for having me on, Neil. I appreciate it.
Well, we're always grateful for you to come, Deborah, but and this is no slight intended to you. You are not going to get the attention that Cindy Sheehan's rallies get. Does that bother you?
Unfortunately, yeah, it bothers me tremendously because the idea behind the caravan and the bus tour, it's a patriotic pro support our troops and uplifting momentum to let our military men and women know that we love them, we support them and their mission. And this is, you know, being done with Move America Forward, the Gathering of Eagles, Free Republic, Rolling Thunder, so people can bring out flags at our destinations to show our military that we love them and that we support them until their mission in Iraq is complete and then they can come home. But yes, it is heartbreaking that I do not get the same media attention that Cindy Sheehan, for some reason, seems to get when she goes around not only the United States, but around the world and hugs thugs like Hugo Chavez as if he was her best friend and continues to desecrate our military men and women and this country.
Let me ask you, Cindy Sheehan says she does this and goes on these shows and talks to the Hugo Chavez is because she doesn't want sons like yours to end up like hers. What do you say?
I think she is completely wrong in her efforts. And I'm going to tell you, it is my opinion that Cindy Sheehan's negative rhetoric that she continues to spill about our military men and women, it is her efforts that are continuing to inspire the insurgents in Iraq to continue to shoot at our military men and women. And it's her efforts that are causing mothers and fathers to continue to lose their sons because they are not able to get the job done effectively.
In other words, you think that it's emboldened the enemy. They think there's division and discord in the U.S. and they pounce
Absolutely.
To further that discord.
Absolutely, she's emboldening the terrorists to
continue
to pick up their
guns. Does your son agree with that, Deborah, when he's talked to you?
Does he agree with
you?
My efforts?
Yeah.
Absolutely, 100%. When William was in Iraq on his second tour of duty, it was just after Mother's Day that I finally had heard from him for the first time in 30 days, wanting to know what was going on back here in the United States when Cindy Sheehan started her negative rhetoric, wanting to know, Mom, do the American people still support us? What is happening back at home? And please do not let us come home to another Vietnam where,
right.
You know, Hanoi Jane Fonda has resurrected herself into Cindy Sheehan. And that has to stop.
All right, Deborah, real honor having you on and an honor knowing your son
you.
Is still fighting the good fight. Deborah Johns in Sacramento, good luck with this rally. We'll cover
Thank
it.
Thank you.
More after this.